Good morning, accountants. I think I'm following your requests in preparation for my exams. And Katite being reconciliation statement. Right? These are the objectives, but I think we have covered the topic. Let me just go to the nitty-gritties of this topic, being reconciliation. Right. Saka tiri kuti isusu kana chita being reconciliation. And what we want to do is you need to understand one thing. Let's take our situation at school. Students they pay their fees, right, to cash office. Then at the end of the day, around 2, 1 o'clock, and that money is taken to the bank, and they are not deposited to bank. So my accounts my very document in simple terms, and the document in a cash book, office and the cash or cash office front office and. Then kune account ino maintain wanechi ne bank andika which is a bank statement in behalf of our school. So far so good. Saka tiri kuti pane ma two ma accounts amufana kubata. Kune cash book ya tiri ku maintain a cash book andika usually a bank reconciliation tinenge tichiita a situation whereby we are dealing ne ma checks. Izvo andika ma check transactions ese anongonzi bank. So far so good andika. Saka tiri kuti we are maintaining a cash book kuchikoro but ku bank vano maintain what we call a bank statement. Saka every month bank redu rechikoro rinotumira a bank statement inenge ichibva kupi kutown ichiuya kupi kuchikoro. Isusu we maintain our cash book. Saka it's just one thing. Saka zvinofanira kuitika ndizvo zviri simple zvinofanira kuitika ndizvo kudai so. Mari iri kuapiya ku bank andirika inofanira kuapiya kupi ku cash book. If we have got $200 ku cash book medu, and it means we must also have $200 bank. But this is not always the case because of a lot of things that can happen. Saka every time what we call G bank reconciliation. Saka tinopiwa a bank statement, a copy, andika ku bank. Bank not a bank statement, it's more for a copy of our transaction that have been taking place. Andika saka tinotora bank statement iyo toikombia nechi ne cash book redu andika pabatika so that we agree. Saka reconciliation I think from the way it sounds reconciliation we are trying to agree the two accounts, the bank account that we maintain at school and the bank statement that is maintained by the bank. Saka bank statement yakafana ne a statement of account. Inosendwa nema supplier to my customers. Saka bank inosenda what we call a bank statement. Saka bank statement tikuri nanga kuti definition from the key term kuti a bank statement is a copy of a customer's account in the books of the what of the bank, which is sent to the customer at the regular what intervals. I think you got the point. A bank statement is a copy of customer's account. It's our copy as a school, which is maintained by who? By our bank. I think about very clear. Right. Then you also remember Trukuti, a bank account you to maintain it's more of our cash book. Our cash book is two sides, the receipt side and the payment side. So far, so good. Right. Saka Trukuti kana mafigures asina kuita zvakanaka, asina kuagree. It means we need to do what you call reconciliation. We need to agree the two figures. Let me just use the heading so that you can actually follow. Andika, reasons why the bank account, our cash book, Andika, this bank account, let me find something to just see, highlight something. Andika, right? Let me take this one is too far. Okay. Saka tiri kuti reasons why the bank account and the bank statement may differ. Why do we have a bank account? This is our cash book. Andika, this is our cash book. Right? Our cash book. Right. This one is our cash book. The bank account is our cash book, and the statement is now from the gene from the bank. So I talk about my reasons why, and to talk about my reasons why they differ. And number one, let me find this one. Can we close this one? Right. So we are saying the reasons why the bank statement and the bank account and the bank statement may differ. Number one. Difference between the two records usually okay because number one, the the different times at which same items are recorded. Anonzi ma timing difference. Izvo zvirikuitika kuchikoro zvinogona kuitika kusvika kana 12 p.m. 12 midnight and we are still receiving cash. But kubank kunovhara nachi na 3 o'clock. Saka ma timing difference iyo anokonzera kuti zvinhu zvedu zvese zvisafanane. Number two, the business not recording certain items in cash book. Pane zvinhu kuchikoro kuya kune zvinhu zvatisakwanisa kuita sei kurekoda. For example, zvakaita sema charges anochajwa nebank for operating our account. Saka tiri kuti zvinhu zviviri zvinokonzera kuti zvinhu zvedu zvisaita sei zvisafanane. Mafigure ari mubank account, which is our cash book, aite different ari kubank. It's mainly the difference, the timing difference, and mainly because of certain items that we do not record score. Right. And the power timing difference. Right. Please follow the notes. And yeah, timing difference. Let me try to find an eraser. Okay. Get it here. Okay. Let me find something to erase this one. Okay. I got it. Right. So I drew the timing difference. These are usually due to checks not yet presented. Checks not yet presented. My checks not yet presented. These are checks that have been paid by the business. Checks not yet presented. We as paid, it's by the business. Let me find something to write. And these are checks that has been paid by who? Paid by the business. Right, checks paid by the business entered on the credit side of the cash book. It's really obvious, it's a payment. A payment is on the credit side of what? The cash book, but which do not appear on the bank statement. Saka ma checks not yet presented. It's a payment. Tisu tabhadhara munhu wezesa. Handiika tanyora check kune munhu wezesa kuma 5 p.m. pachikoro. Tanyora check munhu wezesa kuma 5 p.m. pachikoro. This is your payment. You go and get your money ku bank. Andika, you go and get your money kupi? Ku bank. But ku bank kunovhara nenguvai? Na 3 o'clock. It means munhu uyo achakwanisa kutora cheki yake on the same day atamunyorera cheki iyo. Anonzi my checks not yet presented to the bank for payment. Saka these amounts they appear on the credit side of the cash book, but they are not in the bank statement. Saka it means tikatora bank statement yedu dai bank statement yedu yatora na 3 o'clock yatinaye kuchikoro haikwanise kufanana ne cash book redu zvarino appear by 5 o'clock because by 5 o'clock kunenge kwatobuda mari inokwana kuita let's say yatabhadhara zisai $200 tatobuditsa $200 it means credit side tato reduce cash yedu andika ne 200 but ku bank havasati va subtract mari iyo because munhu ndamubhadhara nachi na 5 mukuona idea yacho saka tiri kuti checks not yet presented these are checks that we have paid somebody but that somebody is not yet going to the bank to collect the payment yacho so it means ku bank kwetu kuri kuratidza kuti kune mari yakawanda but ku cash book takuratidza kuti hatina mari saka tiri kuita difference this may be because the payee which is Zesa right in this case is not paid the check into the bank. Andika, he has not paid the check into the bank, or because the check is still in the banking system and not yet been deducted from the business, what? From the business account. Chingobata timing difference. Kuti isu tanyora check yedu kumangwai, tanyora check yedu kuma 5. Andika, but bank no bvhara nguvai na 3. Saka munhu asati anotora mari yake ku bank. Saka it means kana takuta reconciliation yedu andika, it means mari tinokwanisa kunosvika tikatanga nebalance as per bank statement iyi mari inofanira kunosvika ichiita se inofanira kusvika ichisubtract nokuenda right inenge wakupepeto kana wakuiso andika inofanira kunosvika ichiita se ichisubtract andika tikatanga nebalance as per chi as per bank statement inofanira kunosvika ichisubtract so far so good. Why are we subtracting? Because tikuti uyu mari tatoindicata kuti tabhadhara vanhu ava tatobhadhara chi ezesa kuno kuchikoro but uyu munhu wezesa haasati anotora mari yake kubhenki anoenda mangwana saka it means balance yedu iri kubhenki ese kubhalansi kuri kubhenki kwanga kune balance ye 200 angatingoti kwanga kune 260 kubhengwa kwako kune 260, tikanyora cheki ye 200 tichinyorera munhu wezesi, handizvika. It means isusu tiri kuti kubank, it means kunofanira kunosvika kuchinzi chi minus chi 200, but this one has not yet gone to the bank for this deduction to be done. Saka it means kubank kwedu kuchiri kuapia 260, but ukechibhuku kwedu kune less 200. Why? Because tiri kuti munhu tamubhadhara, tiri kungobhadhara munhu paid x paid zesa. It means isu tinofanira kutoreducer chi cash balance yedu nechi ne 200. So far, so good. All right. Let me move on to Fambenengo. Andrea, let me find an eraser to do with this. Okay. Let me move on to another item. Please, let's get to next item. Next item, amounts not yet credited. All right. Amounts not yet credited. Let me show you how we do this one. Okay. Let me show you how we do this one. Amounts not yet credited. Right. My amounts not yet credited. Right. Pane chimwe chinhu chandangoskipa which I assumed kuti muri kuchiziva. Let me show you again. Tiri kuti munhu akanodhiposita mari kubank, pane zvinhu zviri kukonfuza vanhu. Handizvika. Right. Let me find something. Right. Let me try to draw straight lines. Handizvika. Tomboti this is our bank statement. Bank statement yakadai so guys. Ine macolumns, tomboti macolumns mangani? Ine macolumns in my columns three, right? Saka in my columns three kudaro andizvika ino dai so. Let me write. Kune the first column ino kuna kuzi debit andizvika. This is our debit column. Okay, what's happening? This is misbehaving. Right. Kune debit column andizvika. Kune debit column. This is DR. Andizvika. Kune chi credit column. Andizvika. Kune balance. Ndangu kuti mungoona zvinoita zvinorana kunoita ku cash flow. Zvino marana anoita chi bank statement. Saka indo bank statement. Right. Munhu akano deposit mari a deposit. Now let me just write a deposit. Andika. Munhu akano deposit akabva kuchikoro to deposit mari yekuchikoro. Mari inoapia mu credit column. Mufana kuzvibata izvozvo. Koti kana withdraw mari ku bank. Tikano withdraw mari ku bank inoenda kuchi ku debit. Saka chinzwa ichirungu ichi. Amounts not yet credited. These are cash or checks that have been paid into the bank. Saka isu ta receive mari. Andrika, we received. Tite saka? And entered on the debit, and entered on the debit side of the cash book. It means the receive mari, saka itu enter ku debit side of the cash book. But which do not appear on the bank statement. Saka it means mari is not appearing in the bank statement. The way you judge. Amounts not yet credited. Credited, it means it's a receipt. We received this money. But bank account, bank statement. Mari ino shika ishapia kubi credit side. So it means amount not yet credited. It usually takes a few days before the money paid into the bank is recorded in the customer's account. I think my logistics are in English. Second, if we receive money, and we debit this amount in our cash book, but we need to deposit the cash into the banking system so that our account is what is credited to this amount. Okay. Ndiri kupa a simple example ye deposit. Tatizo pachikoro and no receive my school fees. And mubereki over auya kuti mubereki anouya kuma 5 PM. Andika, ndiri kubva kuBulawayo ndibatsirewo ndikakwanisa kudzokera nemari lese i 2000 andikwanisa kudzokera ne 2000 kupi kuBulawayo andika. Saka ini ndokumbira kuti mundi receiptiro mari munhu anopiwa receipt. Saka ku receipt kwadamuita receipt, it means in simple terms in our cash book tasvika tikata se tika debit a cash book ndizvoka. But this is in mukona time it's 5 PM kubhengi kwavharwa nenguvai na 3 PM andika bhengi iri ratovhara na 3 PM. Saka kubhengi hatikwanisi kunosvika tichidhiposita cheki yedu kuti akaunti yedu icredit. Saka unpresented check, amounts not yet credited. Andika, it means these are amounts that we have received at 5 PM, right? But the bank has not yet recorded that we received the 2000. This will happen maybe tomorrow when we go to the bank and deposit. Then the amount, remember, a deposit that we just say dhipoziti iri kusvika ichiita sei ichikreditwa withdrawal iri kusvika ichiita sei ichidhebhitwa muri kubata idea yacho I think so far muri kubata right. Ndimasimas ari kuruva basa right let me I need to rush somewhere but let me finish on this one let me finish on this one let me erase again so tiri kuti tabata maamounts aya please understand these two andirika maamounts atadzidzisana ekuti number one let me just close this one saka tiri kuti summary of what I did today tikati checks not yet presented andirika it means taita payment but we paid who we paid zesa and zesa is not yet going to collect the money right then amounts not yet credited it means we have received the money but we have not yet deposited the money so that the bank will credit our account right let me move on to items not recorded in the cash book often it often happens that business does not record certain items until the bank statement is received hatingangomhanya rinonzi chiungu iroro hatingangomhanya kunorekodha zvinhu zvatisiri kuziva kuti zvakamira sei andirika saka tiri kuti items not recorded in our cash book andirika what are these items tine number one tine mabank charges nemabank interest mabank charges bank charges the bank may deduct an amount from the customer's account to cover the cost of running the account for any interest charged on overdrafts or loans saka iwe unomira mwedzi upere then rinokutumira kuti mabank charges ako anga ari chii saka it means mabank charges madeductions anoitwa nechi nebank because we are using the account right andipa madishonored checks a check paid into the bank may be retained because the drawer that is the owner do not have sufficient funds in the account saka dishonored check hatingangofunga kuti check yatakaendesa kubhenki yakanorichwa izvozvo sebasa redu tinotozomira bhengi raindiketa kuti kune machi madishonored checks saka madishonored checks ndo machecks anenge arejectwa nechi nebank then kune number three amounts paid directly into the bank right my amount paid directly into the bank for example in my situation if I am to receive my money it comes through the bank hakuna pharmacist inonzi watore mari yako ubvarora basi a system ndeyekuti mari yangu inini inoreceivwa directly from the bank saka tine amounts paid directly into the bank saka tiri kuti mubereki anogona kubhadhara school fees andika directly into the bank mari idzodzo dzinonzi machi macredit transfers or panenge pane mastop orders anenge akaitwa then tinogona kuti amount paid directly by the bank to others saka isusu also tinogona kubhadhara mari lese isusu tinogona kunodiposa zesa iyaiya tinogona kunoibhadhara directly isusu andika saka I think that is very simple So let's look at this one. I need you to get this one. Any other difference between the two records must be investigated. Errors made by the business should be corrected. If we make an error as a business, we must correct those errors. But the errors made by the bank should be notified to the bank. Isusu kana kwaitika error ku bank, tinofonera vanhu ku bank kuti munenge makaita mistake. But mistake yatinoita ku cash book kwedu isusu ku bank account kwedu isusu kuchikoro andika the cash book kwedu isusu zvinogadziswa kuno And the faster so that you recap and then the difference between the bank account the difference between the bank account which is our cash book in the cash book and the bank account is in the cash book and the bank statement are summarized as follows items in cash book not in the bank statement items in the cash book but not in the bank statement number one tinema checks not presented a situation here is zesa tabhadhara chi zesa isati anotora mari yayo amounts not yet credited isu tareceiva mari kumberi uye ari kubva kunawayo akati akwadoka handikadzokera nemari kumba isinoireceita tinozodiposita mangwana then zvimwe zvinhu zvisingawaniki zvakari kubank statement mabank maerrors in the cash book then let me move on to items in the bank statement but not in the cash book zvinhu zvinoapiya kubhengi rechikoro handirika zvisingaapiye mucash book mari number one tinemabank charges handirika let me just indicate kuti aya madeductions aya machi handi kuti zvingofamba andika ilast supper andirika last supper totoita kuti zvinhu zvifambe saka mabank charges is a minus andirika kubhenki uko vanenge vakaita sei vakamasubtract andika mabank interest also machi aminus andika madishonored checks andirika kubhenki uko inenge yakabhaunsa andika so kana yakabhaunsa kubhenki it means yakareject andika ikarejecta it means patinoenda pati nemari andika for example let's say we had deposited the check into the bank to say no can you indicate that this is our money? Then they reject that. It means that money has been what? Rejected. My stop orders again, my minus. And then my credit transfer, you know, depend on Indiana, but usually my credit transfers, you could my received. And I know where are my plus. And my credit transfer received my direct debits, usually my minus, because in most cases, it's also just a request that bank would keep a direct money it's every time. My dividends, in most cases, I think my plus was distant, I say, Tama receive a marriage. And my bank errors, it depends with the bank error, younger minus. And energy plus. So we deal with what? With these things. All right. So I think that is that on that. So let's see what we can do. Yeah. Right. So let's move on to this one. And so please understand this. Take time to go through this one. Then we are good to go. Let me move on to the other section. Let me close this one. All right. See this one. Three stages of doing my bank reconciliation. So stages of bank reconciliation. Number one, you compare the bank account in the cash book and with the bank statement. You compare the amounts. Utanga kuda say. Number two, uno update the cash book. Enter the cash book. Enter in the cash book any items which appear in the bank statement but which have not yet been recorded in the what cash book. Saka kana tichi update a cash book yedu ishi. Tino update a cash book tishanisa bank statement. Andika. Then they're saying items debited in the bank statement. My items are not bank statement. My bank charges, my credit transfer paid by the bank, and it should be credited to the bank account. Obviously, the amount that debit to and cash book, and my amounts you are anofana credit will be bank account. Amount that debit to bank statement, and the solution and the opposite is what has been debited in the bank statement is obviously credited in the cash book. Right, items credited in the bank statement. Obviously, my items that has been credited in my plus. And for example, in the bank statement, for example, we have got these ones credit transfers and direct debits paid into the bank. It means my plus, a good bank and a bank statement should be debited to the G, such as a credit judgment debit. Number three, what do you do? Correct any errors in the cash book. Okay, the mistake of cash book to that correct. Then number four, balance the cash book and carry down the G, the balance. Also carry down the balance. Then over prepare the bank reconciliation statement. Right. Bank reconciliation statement they have and you start with the balance shown in the G bank statement. So go to what you bank when a sale is and what you bank and you might but know it. Right. Tom what you bank where do you change you a mirror is or so right. To go to bank credit at $20. I would want to farm. You know, if there are any items which appear on the debit side of the cash book, but which do not appear in the bank statement. Tukuti andona kune 20. Kune mari yataka receive ya. Sati ita se, kano bank. Kano mari check yataka receive ya. Sati ya no, ita se, indicator. Saka tahaku edrama chi. Tahaku edrama amounts not yet credited. Saka tuku edrama amounts not yet chi, credited. Saka tahaku ita se, tahaku ma edera. Then tino subtract ya, mari zesa. Andika mukurangarira situation yezesa iyi andika situation yezesa iyi zesa situation saka mari yezesa iyi machi deduct in items which appear on the credit side of the cash book which do not appear in the bank statement for example a checks not yet presented my presented checks saka muri kuona kuti kana taku starting with the bank balance tine $20 ku bank mari yauya nemubereki iyi ya 2000 yauya nemubereki iyi isati yaenda ku bank tinoedira ka to subject a marriage ekuzesa ye that opens a reconciliation right make an adjustment for the bank errors by adding saka unovhoita ma adjustment by adding amounts debited in error this one is a simple unongotsvaka kuti mistake yacho va subtract here you reverse kana yanga ka subtract or add then the total of this calculation should be equal to the updated g balance and right I'm running out of time ladies and gentlemen but let me try to finish to show you the format. Andrea, let me try to show you the format. Running out of time, but you are so special. ndikandimbo right ndida kuti muone format yacho andika ndida kuti muone format please can we scroll and see the format that we use right sorry ndakuita nichimhanya but I think it makes sense okay here is this one right ndida kuti muone inonzi updated cash book tarisai apa tone zvachanwa kumhanya zvinhu zvako musamhanya maexam andire zvinhu zvakanganisa zvinhu zvakawanda right uri kuona updated cash book redu zvarakaita iri ndo updated cash book redu iroro iresi yacho iri kutotiza zvayo iyi ndo updated cash book yedu updated cash book let me erase this uri kuona updated cash book I'm using the text book uri kuona updated cash book yedu madividends ari ku debit side maerrors mabank charges aya ari apa then mukuona balance ishi ndo mari yatinofanira kubudisa kureconciliation 2888 ndo 2888 iri panapa saka unotanga nebalance sbg bank statement ishi iri papa then woedera mari dzisina kunoita se mari yatakareceiva 2000 yatakareceiva kumbereki iya anonzi maamounts not yet credited tomaedera uku mari yatinayo toedera maamounts not yet credited tobudisa this total tosubtita mari yezesa isati yanotorwa nezesa kubhenki 288 ndoa 288 right. I think that is very clear chionai futi balance iyi in case tiri kuti kune overdraft andika that the bank reconciliation on days g in overdraft the format doesn't change the format remains the same saka in overdraft in most cases the bd is on the what on the credit side the bd is on the credit side ukuiona bd ishi andi musatarisa sed i-overdraft account iyoyi andika overdrawn account saka what do we do kana takuita reconciliation yayo muri kuona tinotanga nebalance as per bank statement ndiyoyi then tiri kuti but remember its what is negative like this andika then woita same thing woedera machi this but mind the g the sign andika then wolesa machi machecks not yet g presented mind the g the sign right then there are advantages of doing this please can you do this on your own I think I'm hurrying somewhere but I think I've done justice to this one wish you all the best people I know you can do it better and you are a wonderful group of people